Sports this afternoon over at Southeast High School. A few Spartan prep athletes sign on to play college athletics today. Southeast with three signees today. Robbie Cooper, who's headed west to Illinois College for baseball. Ryan Heil, who is heading across state lines to run track at Hannibal LaGrange. And Shanira Wilson, who is headed south where she's planning on signing to play basketball at McKendree University.
Just how small the school is and how I've been to a couple games, and it's just a real family kind of aspect. The coach seems really nice, and I just really am looking forward to playing there.
I'm pretty excited, you know, because I'll be playing with one of my former teammates, so it should be fun rekindling what we have on the court when we play in high school.
Pretty excited. It's been my favorite sport since middle school. I'm glad to take it on the collegiate level. You know, just want a lifetime opportunity, and I'm glad to take it.
More local signings this afternoon at Benedictine Lutheran. Grad Kayla Kruger signs on with the Lady Bulldogs basketball team. Now, she's the second Lutheran High star to sign on this season. Kruger says she looks forward to playing basketball at the next level.
I plan on bringing like energy to the team because I can play feisty, I guess.
Kayla was a highly active girl on defense, and she pestered a lot of the opponents, and we expect to see the same over here at Benedictine as well.
All right, now you're looking.